rich Corinthian leather.
What do you want?
I sense we are kindred spirits, you and I. Oh, there are differences, to be sure. Like hair. But underneath it all, we are both entrepreneurs, men of vision. We see an opportunity, we grab it. Am I right? Right. But in the past few weeks, I've had a run of bad luck. Bad luck that wears a cape. Thanks to that miserable, pointy-eared rodent Batman, all my operations in Gotham City have been shut down. But you, too, have an overgrown bully in long underwear. Which brings me to my little proposition.
I'm listening.
Pay me $1 billion and I'll kill Superman.
What makes you think you can kill Superman when you can't even handle a mere mortal in a Halloween costume?
There's nothing mere about that mortal. Besides, I've read up on your flyboy. I know his weakness. See? Solid kryptonite.
You know I can't be connected to this in any way.
Oh, you'll be Mr. Clean. I promise. Deal?
Deal.